All right, hello and welcome back. I'm Sean T.D. Stewart, the home gamer, and I'm here again playing Final Fantasy XIV. Where I left off previously, I was in the process of getting more tombstones of verity in order to get more gear. And let's check our current status on that. So we're down to 95. We need to change a few things. So our weapon is still under level. Our gloves, our arm guards, excuse me. Our pants, our boots. One of our rings. So we're slowly but surely getting all of our gear up to level. So let's go ahead and do the duty finder as we do. In order to... Let's check these again. Yeah, the 5060s still do the most. So go ahead and join that. Excellent. Alright. So yeah, the 5060 still pays the most in regards to Tombstone's Verity. But what else do we need to do? So we've done a lot of the side quests. I'm not sure. Choices and paths. Speak with. So all these other ones are other dungeons that I can't do or instances. So I'm not sure what, if any, side quests are still out there for me to do. I think I did all these though. So we'll go to Porta Pretoria. I think is the furthest out that's accessible right now. I don't see any quests here, but there's some fates that we might be able to do. Not sure. Face have any progress on them. There's nobody doing fates. Alright. So we're going to actually go to the next area. So I don't see any side quests here. Side quests here either. So we got two ways to go from here. That's okay, that's Progress Reach or to the fringes. So let's go ahead and let's teleport to the Peering Stones. We'll check there. And we ended up trying to do some quests in Thonwan. I think I might have cleared all these quests. All these level 60 and above quests. Yeah, I don't see any side quests here. Kugane, there's Camp Dry Bone. I think I had some quests in Okay, let's see here. What's this? Question mark area. Someplace I haven't been. That's weird. Othard. Zine Stabs. Reunion. Onakara. Ruby Sea. Xancia. Health of the Fierce. Namai. So there is this area. So it's. No. Let's go here. Let's go to Kugane. I'm not sure what purpose this is going to serve, but we'll see. Okay, so there's a bunch of quests here. So a lot of the quests aren't showing unless I'm in the area. So we can work on these side quests. And we'll see if we get any, bonus gear or anything out of this. So this will be a Kugane side quest episode other than the duty finder. This is not gonna work. So market says two, and there's one down by the consulates. The consulates. quest. Accept all quests. Company chest in a while. Something else up here, another quest I accepted. Which one's that? Oh, no, there's not. Maybe there is, I don't know. Now let's go to the markets area and accept those other quests. Well, actually, let's cash in this one. Wow, very cool. Alright. Thank you. think my connection disconnected. Alright, let's put a break in the video so I can restart the stream. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please tune in next time for more Final Fantasy XIV.